This is Fawaz from AustraliaUnwrapped.com. This video is about the article Atherton Tableland on AustraliaUnwrapped.com. As world's sixth largest country, Australia is bestowed with diverse geographical features that one can hardly acquaint in one visit. Blessed with a tropical climate, the plateau is located west to southwest inland from the city of Cairns, Queensland in Australia. According to the historical record, the Tableland was found by J.V. Mulligan in 1875. Tourism contributes largely to the economy of the Tableland, and this is why there are some of the greatest delights available for the tourist. And the extreme fertile land of the Atherton Tableland is ideally suitable for agriculture. The rich deposit of coal, tin and gold attracted many explorers to this area. For further details, click the link below and comment, and make sure to hit the like and subscribe button. See you down there.